Welcome. Today, we are explaining reasons why Christians should wed in the church. Number one, marriage is God ordained, or rather, marriage is a sacrament. Number two, learn and accept the teachings of the church on marriage. Number three, receive God's blessings. Number four, to make vows before God and Christian witnesses. Number five, to strengthen their faith and spiritual development. Number six, to ensure the permanence of marriage. Kindly add more points in the comment section. Thanks a lot for subscribing and listening to me. God bless you.